RusForma Vehicles. Took a while to steal them all. Cops didn't quite like it. But we're going to go over it in detail. I will show you the capacities. I'm not going to jump into each vehicle and show you what the insides look like. I will jump into the backs of the ones that I can. I just want you to know what capacity they have, what barrels they hold. You'll notice that some of them have transceivers in them, the backpack type transceiver. You can pull that out and put in your backpack completely full. You can have your backpack completely full and it'll just drop right in there. It also has, some of them you'll see, I'll have torches. The ones that have torches, you can take the torch out and place a rifle in them instead. You'll see some that have red toolboxes. The red toolboxes can be taken out and you can put in a wooden crate. Like there you see there's six toolboxes on top. Well, that could be six wooden crates instead. They do accept them. There are different types of C-chests. You'll see some have C-chests, and I did test that on this server. They will not interchange. It will only take the one type of C-chest. So that is the overlook of them. This car is the same as this car, but it's a taxi. So I did put that together. You'll notice the doors might not be the same colors. Because I spawn them in and then I just refuel and repair, and that puts on the default color, and that would be like this one here. The default color is that green. It's not the black. The taxi, I did spawn in each piece separately. Okay, and what I'm gonna do is just run up to them. You can see the name there, and then when I tab in and see the trunk, you'll see the name up here. You'll see the items, the pieces, but this is the containers that it'll hold. This is the transceiver. That would be a backpack. That would be a rifle. That would be a rifle. This little dot you see on the ones that you see, the little dot is a cassette. I do not have cassettes on this server. I'll scroll down. You can see I got an extra spare in this one. But anyway, I'll scroll down and then you'll be able to see the name again. And I just want you to be able to see the trunk space, 600. I'll tab out and then I'll walk around the vehicle so you get a little better look at it. And then I'll go on to the next one. Neither of those work. I did try placing a regular camo net on that. It does not work. That should actually either hold fuel or water. That would be awesome. This is a three door. You can get in here, but you can't get it. I did sit in there, and you do not get the option to switch seats. If you could switch seats once you're in here, then you could actually have four people in there. But this is not a door. Trunk does not open. Okay, that's the end of the RusForma vehicles. I believe there are a couple that I do not have on here yet. When I get them on, I'll add them in. I'll just start a few of them so that you can hear them. And everybody wants to know what these vehicles drive like, so. I'm gonna die. And that is the end of the RusForma demonstration.